Good morning, everybody. It's Martha again, and I'm here with a quick review of a couple new Revlon products. I absolutely love Revlon. It is my favorite drugstore cosmetic brand. I remember as I was growing up, my mom always used Revlon. I can just picture her makeup drawer right now with Revlon foundation and face powder and what she called rouge and of course the iconic Revlon lipsticks. And she passed away last year. I just miss her so very much. But every time I use my Revlon, especially my Revlon lipsticks, I just really remember her and her Revlon lipsticks. She usually wore a shade called Wine with everything. And she also had a rouge or a blush that had that similar color, kind of a wine color. And, you know, she also used their eyebrow pencil. I can just picture it in my mind. You know, it's just kind of a bittersweet thing, but I love Revlon just as much as she does, and I'm going to carry on her tradition of using Revlon products. Of course, I have other products I use, but like I said, Revlon is my most favorite drugstore cosmetic products. And, or, yeah, whatever I just said. But I love Revlon, and I'm actually going to start adding more to my Revlon lipstick collection. So I, you know, need to go through, see what I have so I don't pick up duplicates. But anyway, I'm here today to review a couple new Revlon products. These are the eyes, cheeks, and lips palettes. Now they do have another one which is, you know, a little smokier, but I picked up these two. I will probably get that third one sooner or later. I like these types of products. They're considered or called full face products or all-in-one products, you know, palettes. These are really neat to toss in your bag, you know, for quick touch-ups during the day, or if you're having, you know, if you're going out of town for the weekend or overnight, instead of carrying a whole bunch of separate items, you can pick up, you know, one of these and just toss it in your purse and you're good to go. I'm going to put on my glasses so I can see what I'm doing. And I have heard a lot of different opinions on these palettes. Some people like them a lot, which I do, and some people don't like them at all, or they have mixed feelings about them. A lot of the complaints I have heard are they are very sheer. They're not very pigmented. The lipsticks are not opaque. And, you know, the lip colors in these palettes are fairly sheer. I always carry a lipstick in my bag anyway, so that doesn't really bother me very much. You can, you know, if you're, I'd rather have a sheer wash of color on those lips, then these would probably work for you. I do think you can build them up quite a bit, especially the darker shades. The two I have, this one, first one is, well, let's just go in order. It's number 100, and it is the Romantic Nudes. It is the palette I am wearing today. And the other one I have is number 300, and it is the Berry in Love. The other one, I guess I'm assuming it would be number 200, but I don't know for sure. It is a smokier palette. And so, like I said, I think I might pick that one up a little bit later. I am wearing the Romantic Nudes today. The container, the packaging is a plastic. It has a see-through top and a very small mirror at the very top of that. You can kind of see yourself in it. Of course, I would use a larger mirror to put on my entire face, but, you know, for a touch-up here or there, a small mirror like this should be okay. Now, the applicators they have, you know, these little palettes, the applicators are usually kind of eh. You know, the blush brush is so very tiny. And the lip brush is very tiny. And, of course, there is the double-end sponge applicator. Of the three applicator brushes, this is probably the one that would do the best. But, you know, I mean, when it's a small palette, you can't fit large brushes in them. I'm just going to leave them out so they don't fall out. But anyway, this is the, what did I call it? The Romantic Nudes. And you have a blush. And then you have like sheer lip tint, or maybe a, consider it more of a lip gloss. There's two of them. And then you have a two shades of lip, lipstick or lip color. And you have six eyeshadows. The blush on this one is kind of a peachy blush, and it is fairly sheer. I don't even know if you're going to be able to see it too well in this light. I do have it on, and I used, you know, quite a bit of it to build up a little color. Like I said, with these cameras and this lighting, it doesn't show it very good, but in person it does show up, and you know, I like it pretty good. I like it just fine. I don't like a lot of heavy blush. With my pale skin, if I use too heavy of a blush, it just looks like two big blobs of color on this pale background, and I don't like that clownish blush look. So a nice sheer wash of color on my cheeks works best for me. That's my preference. And so, you know, if you prefer a more brighter or more colorful look on your cheeks, that's fine. This is just my thoughts. I am wearing most of these colors. I have this shade here on my lid, and it's a very pretty kind of a grayish taupe. I have this as a transition color. And then in the crease, I have this color. These are fairly colorful, fairly pigmented. I don't have any problem with them at all. And then I used this shade as an eyeliner on the top and a little bit of this eyeliner at the bottom. And then this was kind of the color I used under my brow. I really, really like them. I've got my eyes shut here, if you can get a look at all. I think these are very, very nice, the eyeshadows especially. We'll look at these lip colors. I don't think the actual products, the actual colors are named. They're not individually named. But, you know, that's all right. The first lip color here is kind of a nude, I would say a nude peach, and the other one here is a deeper, more of a, gosh, I'd almost say a kind of a berry shade. And then you have these lip glosses. This one is very sheer, and this one has a little bit more color, but it's pretty sheer. But this is what I am wearing today, and I actually have a lipstick on that I did not get out from this palette. But I like it. I think it's pretty good, and I don't have any problems with it. I need to grab a tissue here so I can wipe off those colors for this other palette. All right, let's look at the berry shade, number 300, Berry in Love. Again, you have the same packaging with the little mirror and these little tiny brushy things. Again, you have your blush and your lip colors and your six eyeshadows. The blush on this one is a sheer peachy pink. The colors for the lip colors, this was a very pretty berry color, and this is a little bit deeper of a berry shade. The gloss is here, the bottom one. It's got a little color to it. And the top one is just pretty much gloss. As far as the eyeshadows go, the top row, a nice pale pink, a shimmery kind of a champagne color. These, I think there's a little bit of couple mattes and a couple, or maybe half mattes and half shimmers. The second row is a pretty kind of a, I'd almost call it a, it's a beigey gray shimmer The next one here is a medium brown. Then you have a deeper, it has a hint of purple in it. I would say kind of a dusty lavender gray. And then you have the deeper, darker brown, which would work again for, if you use eyeshadows as your eyeliners or, in the crease to add some depth and some definition. But these are the two that I have, the Revlon Eyes, Cheeks, and Lips Palette. The other one, like I said, is a more smokier one. I think it's got some grays and maybe some blues. I'm not sure. I didn't really look at them. But I picked these up at CVS yesterday. I'm going to tell you something about CVS. I actually ended up getting this one pretty much for free. If you do not have a CVS card, you need to get one. They do not cost anything. It's not a credit card. It's just like a savings card. And then you register it online, and then you can get emails with coupons that you just click the button, and it'll go right to your card. Also, CVS has a beauty club. Again, it does not cost to join. You just register it to your CVS card. Every time you go to CVS, no matter what you're buying, show them your card. Excuse me. You will get coupons. You will get points. Every time you buy any type of cosmetics, whether it's makeup, skincare, or hair products, you can get points. And you get coupons, and with all the points and the coupons I had, I had a coupon for $14, I think it was. No, it was $16, and at CVS are about $17. And so I ended up just paying almost nothing for the second one of these. Also, when you go to CVS, look around for this little red box type of thing. It's usually on the end cap of one of their aisles. You can also scan your card, or you enter your card number or your telephone number that your card is associated with, and it will print out more coupons. So I had coupons from the last purchase I made. I had coupons that were printed out there in the store. They were the same coupons, but they honored both of them. And then I also had coupons and savings that I had sent to my card through the email. I ended up paying $27 when my total bill was almost $60. And then I had a coupon come out for like $16, and the guy said, if you want to use it today, you can. If you want to save it, you can. So I go, you know what? I want another one of these palettes. So I went back and got the other one and only paid like a couple dollars for it. And then, I got more coupons last night, even after the second purchase. Keep in mind that these savings cards from CVS, you have to spend a little to get those points built up, but you can really end up saving a lot of money. And I buy a lot of makeup at CVS, and it's because of these cards. Now, I have a Walgreens card too, and they give you points, but I have not had as much savings, not near as much savings as I do with the CVS card. And I get prescriptions at Walgreens and, monthly refills, and they're not giving me, they scan my card with those every time, and I'm not getting as many points with Walgreens as I do with CVS. So get that CVS card. It's free. It's not a credit card. It's a savings card. Get it. Register it online. Register for the CVS Beauty Club online, and you will get beauty bucks, beauty points. They have buy one, get one half off sales often, but you have to have your card to participate in that. Those CVS cards pay off. They really do. All right, everybody. I hope you enjoyed this little video. Please subscribe to my channel. I really want to build an audience, so please subscribe. Tell your friends to subscribe. And remember, Jesus loves you. I do too. Have a wonderful, blessed day, everybody. Bye-bye.